Governor Doyetiri has called for the residents of Otuoputi to live in peace and shun any criminality. The governor made this known after he commissioned a divisional police station in the area. Joseph Kunde has details.
The recent abduction of the Bayelsa State Commissioner of Trade and Investment at his country home in Otuoputi, Ogbia Council area, may be the reason the Bayelsa Police Command is commissioning a divisional police station in Otuoputi. Inspecting the facility after cutting the tape, Governor Doyetiri sued for peace while also warning against any form of criminality.
Recently, there were some happenings in this community. And as your governor, you didn't know that we were keeping tab on what was happening in your community. My dear people of Otuoputi community, there is strength in unity. Work as a team, work as a community, better things will come to your community. I did not depose your paramount ruler because I hated him. No. The circumstances that led to his disposition are known to me and known to the Commissioner of Police. And this, as I said on that day, should be a warning to all other traditional rulers in their domains. This government will not condone crime and criminality in whatever form.
The Commissioner of Police by Bayelsa Command, Benjamin Okolo, reiterated the commitment of the police in ensuring crime is reduced to its barest minimum.
Prioritizing security is very important, and committing scarce resources to ensure that this comes to fruition is important. I want to use this opportunity to say thank you to him, thank you to the Executive Governor of Bayelsa State, and thank the Inspector General of Police, who expeditiously and graciously gave approval for the opening of the station.
I took it upon myself, like as the governor directed, that every council chairman should go and establish a legacy project that he was going to commission by himself. There's a gumbo provided by the local government council to also tackle the maritime aspect of the security.
Earlier, Governor Doyetiri redecorated his aide-de-camp, Michael Zuokomo, that was promoted from the rank of Assistant Superintendent of Police to a Superintendent of Police. Joseph Kunde, TVC News, Otuoputi.